Willow Valley Communities recognizes the need for a national conversation about the Vietnam War and is proud to support the efforts to preserve the memories of those who lived through it. More information is available at willowvalleycommunities.org. The law firm of Saul Ewing, Arnstein and Lehr, who are proud to partner with WITF in preserving our history to enable future generations to explore the past, understand the present, and create the future. Saul Ewing is online at saul.com.
Jim McConkie didn't know much about Vietnam when he went to serve in the Peace Corps. Returning home to Hummelstown after a year abroad, Jim found the war was on everyone's mind, and he was still eligible for the draft.
I was working and going to school part-time, and I got a notice from the draft board. They weren't going to give educational deferments to part-time students anymore, because their assumption was that if you're going to school part-time, you're just going there to drag out your draft immunity. That kind of put my nose out of joint, because up to that point, I had kind of thought, well, you know, the government's good, and all of a sudden, here they are accusing me of dishonorable motives. And, you know, being young, you sort of take things personally. I had actually considered going to Vietnam as a way of doing good. And some of my classmates then, when I talked about that, a couple of people said, no, this war is not a good thing. Earlier on, I'd thought, well, I'll do the honorable thing and go to jail. Later on, I thought, you know, no, there's nothing honorable about this. I'm going to go to Canada.
Jim soon turned 26, making him ineligible for the draft. See more Central PA memories from the Vietnam era at vietnam.witf.org.
Willow Valley Communities recognizes the need for a national conversation about the Vietnam War and is proud to support the efforts to preserve the memories of those who lived through it. More information is available at willowvalleycommunities.org. The law firm of Saul Ewing, Arnstein and Lehr, who are proud to partner with WITF in preserving our history to enable future generations to explore the past, understand the present, and create the future. Saul Ewing is online at saul.com.